connections people are making, how the students are connecting with each other. They're seeing each other's work and getting excited. And then we have the National Academy of Television Arts and Sciences and their special announcement to our students. This is the beginning of something really incredible for DeKalb County, and we are excited about this.
Wonderful opportunity to see our kids, the work they do in the classrooms every day. Want to commend our teachers because they support the students to work on their projects throughout the day and throughout, you know, every day when they're in school. But tonight was a great, you know, showcase of what the kids can do in the classroom. So we want to make sure that we expose them to the industry. The industry was here tonight for the kids. So I hope the kids see that we as adults, we support their work because they did a lot of great films tonight. There was a lot of comedy. There was some scary, some horror. So I enjoyed myself tonight, and I really look forward to the continued work that they will do with their film.